What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another Instructify video. Today's video, I'm going to teach you guys how you can claim codes in 2K Mobile. If this video helped you, make sure you like and subscribe. And let me know if this worked in the comment section. Alright, so what you got to do first is go to the stat line right here. Then once you go over here, right, you have to click on the 1, 2, 3, 4th one. So every month, you basically get a new code. So let's say this month, we have a code. And the next month is going to be a whole different code, so each month, you have to get a new code. Once you click on the fourth one, you have to put in a code. So whatever code you have. So let's say for this month, the code is CAT50PICE. Once you do that, claim it. There you go. That's how you put in codes for 2K Mobile. Make sure you like, subscribe, and let me know if you guys need any help. Yo, also, before you guys leave, I just want to say, join on my Discord down below if you guys want to get a new free code every single month. I'm going to update it in the announcement, so every single time somebody joins and they update a new code, I'm just going to put it in the announcement. I'm going to tag everybody. So every single month, you're going to be the first one to get the code. So make sure you join the link in the description down below.